Now, Leah.
Stand back.
Servants of Belial.
That sorcerer's illusion blocks our path. Kill him.
I feel so weak. I don't know if I can.
You must!
Now!
It is up to you now. Hurry! I must stay here and tend to Leah.
Praise the gods, you've arrived just in time. Show me the Soul Stone.
Come, Belial. The time for lies is past.
Clever, but know this. Nephilim, Asmodan knows of the stone and the power it contains. Even if you defeat me, he will exterminate you and every last one of your misbegotten kind.
Vision of the Lord of Hell!
Thank you.
My bag is full.
Quickly, Leah. Seal Belial's soul within the stone.
It is ironic that one as twisted as Zoltan Kuhl played so great a role in our salvation.
Kuhl was once a tireless enemy of Hell. From his life, let us learn. The longer we fight evil, the more it can corrupt our hearts.
Out of room.
Chaldeum seems a treacherous city. Could it all be the result of the demons we pursue?
Hardly. Man does fairly well at corruption on his own.
A sobering thought.
They say the demon that possessed the Emperor.
There goes our savior.
Today,
there is
the
no
Lord
and we're defeated.
You are left.
I can be ready to leave at...
None of this makes any sense to me. What am I missing, Uncle? What am I supposed to see?
Chaldeum is free of Belial and his lies.
The key should be to light the signal fires and show these soldiers that we are not yet defeated. Salvation.